You struggle through life, while we toy with it. Nothing is ever exciting enough, dangerous enough, worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block. Never heard of us? Well, you must not be a millionaire then.
You.
What?
Quiet.
See me after the race, if you survive.
Then I'll see you after the race. Next round, focus. One more. Come on, just need one more. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. And that's how it's done. Hey man, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way, or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Mitko Vasilev. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial, then. Succeed, or don't. I cannot.
It's just me and the road this time, but I still can't let up. Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a street league in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, We are an entire caste system above the street scum stuck in this city.
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the outlaw's rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race? Keep up, Tyler Ford. More cars, more bends, more ridges. Keep up.
Good pass. Just gotta win this round. Okay, Ty, just win this round. There we go. Yes! Racking up the wins.
I know how much you enjoy traffic, Tyler, so we're going across a four-lane highway.
Ty, just like before. Gotta finish this. One more. Another win. One more crew member down, one step closer to the Outlaw's Rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Darla Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Oh, you want dangerous? Fine. Let's do dangerous. Meet us in the Eastern Desert. A true race is in order. The end of this race gets a little tight. Careful.
Time to win this.
useless, all of them.
Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat! Your embarrassing vigilante charade, and now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race. No matter what, you're going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
You've been wrong every time, Vasilev. Wouldn't want to break the streak.
Congrats to you on the last win you'll ever get.
Gotta hold on to it.
You think this matters? I'll still win this.
First place.
Goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Enjoy jail.
Control, this is 1 out of 6. We're in pursuit of that 410.
1 out of 6, please provide location of pursuit.
Subject currently going westbound through Silver Canyon.
All units be advised, 1 out of 6 is in code 3 pursuit. All available.
I can't believe that, dude. The cops, after all that big talk, at least send a private security force or something.
1 out of 6, what is your location of travel now?
Heading southbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy now.
Just tend to their bumpers. They're not slowing.
Still alive, Tyler.
Still alive, still pissed. Jess, this guy's going on my list.
Something's currently going westbound on I-18.
Copy that, 1 out of 6.
Betrayed me.
Fine, he betrayed you too. I'm sensing a theme here.
Subject is westbound on I-18.
Copy that. Subject vehicle is going westbound on I-18.
Adios, boys. Won't even answer the phone? Big man.
How did it all turn out?
Well, we're definitely not gonna be grabbing lunch anytime soon. But Vasilev's done. He won't stand between us and the rush.
Makes me worried, Ty. Silence from a guy like that is never good.
I'll let you do the worrying for us. I'm just glad those races are over. One less thing between us and the rush.
I prefer to think of it as one less thing between us and the house.
Couldn't agree more.